kick. The snake.
What a slimy looking snake. Which snake are you talking about, Damien or Jake? They both look pretty slimy.
Jake the Snake, perhaps the next Intercontinental Champion, as he prepares to take on the reigning champion. And here he makes his way now to the ring. The Macho Man, Randy Savage, led to the ring by lovely Elizabeth. She is gorgeous.
Yeah, that she is, but we're not...
Oh,
is she nice? McMahon, will you get your mind back on what it's supposed to be, broadcasting wrestling?
And Jake the Snake, laying in the corner as the Macho Man steps to the ring in all his resplendent glory. Look at that beautiful robe.
Well, I'll tell you, the Macho Man's never looked better, and he better be looking good tonight because he's facing possibly his toughest challenger to date in Jake the Snake.
Look at this, Jake the Snake intimidating Elizabeth. She's scared to death. I thought he was going to put the snake on Elizabeth. Look at her. She's frightened to death.
Well, you know,
what kind of man is that?
Well, I'll tell you, intimidation's all part of the game.
Macho Man pointing the finger. He's going to tear Jake the Snake apart. Whoa, baby. Macho Man backs up. He's hiding behind Elizabeth.
No, I don't think so. I think he's back in the corner. He's trying to get his robe off or something, McMahon. I don't think you're seeing that right.
Even the referee holding a bag a bit tentative a moment ago, now dropping it. They're going to have to put the snake in the bag and begin what is going to be, I believe, a sensational intercontinental matchup for Macho Man against Jake the Snake. Miss Elizabeth makes her exit. And now, here we go. These two getting ready to lock up. What a sensational matchup this is going to be.
You know,
who's going to be the fan favorite, Jesse?
I don't know, McMahon. You're looking at two of probably the most hated wrestlers in the world right here, locking up in a title match. And it's going to be interesting to see which way the fans side in a match like this. I don't know whether they go down the middle, whether they go with the Macho Man or the Snake.
I would have to say perhaps the Macho Man. Now, nice reversal there on Drake. Go, yank of the hair by the Macho Man. Another yank of the hair by the Macho Man. Jake the Snake returns the favor.
Well, I'll tell you, both of them are excellent on bending the rules. I'm sure we're going to see plenty of rule breaking in this match.
Arm drag takedown, very nicely executed by Jake the Snake. And the crowd, this capacity crowd in Los Angeles, really, oh, did you see that? Macho Man must have stepped right on that slimy snake in the corner.
Well, I'll tell you what, Macho Man has to worry about the snake in the ring, not the snake in the bag.
Macho Man, I think, has the willies as it relates to that snake. And the intimidation factor certainly will play a big part, I believe, in the outcome of this matchup. Standing side headlock.
Well, I'll tell you, besides both men being able to break rules, they're also very, very good wrestlers in the mechanics. So we're going to see rule breaking, and we're going to see some great...
A yank of the hair there.
Traditional wrestling.
Another yank of the hair. Jesse, it's a good thing you're not rusting in here. Someone
would
yank
funny,
your hair,
McMahon,
and go home with a souvenir.
Oh, yeah, you're real, real funny. I might yank your hair in a minute.
Macho Man now. Missing with the elbow. Jake the Snake. Here comes the DDT. Oh, he almost had it. The DDT, once applied, nobody gets up.
Well, I'll tell you, that was real early in the match to go for the DDT, and if he'd have got it, we might have seen a new Intercontinental Champion right there.
All right, both men on the outside now. It appears as though Jake the Snake is a bit more of the aggressor, sliding underneath the bottom rope. Macho Man now over Jake the Snake, back off the rope.
Oh,
and a boot to the midsection.
And he caught him good.
Backs him to the corner, almost another attempt at a DDT. It failed. The Macho Man has Jake the Snake in the corner. Series of rights and left.
Brilliant move there by the Macho Man to get out of that DDT situation.
Boom! Jake the Snake. This match could be over if the Macho Man can cover him. Down for the count. One, we have two, and it's a... No, kick out by Jake the Snake.
The Macho's going for an early pin here, and he really hasn't worn the snake down that much.
Face first to the canvas. And a hook of the leg. Count of two is all he can get again. A Macho Man, Randy Savage, a kick to the head. You stated earlier on, we may not see much in the way of scientific maneuvers, and again a two count.
Well, you're going to see a combination of both, McMahon. You're going to see some good down-home cheating.
Good down-home cheating?
Sure. As well as some great scientific wrestling.
There's no doubt that all the momentum right now is on the side of the Macho Man. Not much of a cover there. Jake can kick out easily out of that.
I wouldn't say he's kicking out easily. Jake's got cobwebs right now.
Shot to the midsection there. Uppercut nicely done by Jake the Snake. These men are, the elbow brain buster. These men are really going at it.
Well, it's all on the line right here. Intercontinental Championship match.
Here we go with another cover now. Referee in position. And no. The Macho Man must be a little bit frustrated right now. What do you say?
Oh, he might be. He's going for some early pins here, but he hasn't really done anything Macho Man devastation style.
Jake the Snake on the top rope there. Macho Man snaps him back off slingshot fashion. Shoots the half, covers him again. We have one, we have two, and... Ooh, oh, no,
foot, on the
foot is on the bottom rope. Jake, wait a minute now, he may pin him again. No. Nope. Jake the Snake, what tenacity.
Well, I'll tell you, the Snake's slippery in that ring, and you got to tie up all his arms and legs to get a pin on him.
The Macho Man, continuing his assault on Jake the Snake. Here's a cover again. This time only count of one. Count of maybe one and a half there.
The Macho's got to come with a big elbow. He's got to put a big move on the Snake, and he got caught.
Wait a minute. Look at this. Jake the Snake with momentum now on his side. The Macho Man locking up Jake the Snake in the ropes now. What's he doing? Macho Man.
He's measuring him for something.
The referee will no doubt temporarily halt this matchup until he can unlock Jake the Snake on the far side, still in the ropes. Meanwhile, on the outside, it's the Macho Man with that snake in the back, whips the snake underneath the ring. We'll return with the conclusion of this matchup, plus Hulk Hogan's title defense.